So we have with us here Mr. Mani Ravindran, a very relevant name in the Dallas real estate market. And I came to know a very interesting fact about your business model, that 15% of your time is dedicated to education in your business model. That's very interesting.
That's right. I've been in corporate America. Most of my time is spent in education and training. And that has given me the opportunity to be part of the local school board and, you know, with just in getting involved in school related and education related activities. So I spend quite a bit of my time and part of it is just giving back, and that's what I believe in. So I mentor and teach high school students in terms of marketing, positioning, so on and so forth. So,
well, that's pretty interesting that you coach them and then you also place them like in companies.
We've done some few internship programs as part of my real estate business. They help me in some of the marketing related aspects of what I do in my business, and they get a few of them have gotten internship credits, and some of them have even I've been sort of helping them get their I think it's called PE credits towards schoolings. Yes.
Well, that's amazing. Training people and making them able to, you know, do their thing going ahead. That's a great thing to do.
Yeah. Part of what I do in real estate is marketing and finance. And I think those are very critical aspects of things that are important. It's my point of view is that in school, you do what is taught in the books. But there is between that and doing real entrepreneurship. And that's sort of bridging the gap between what you learn from school, how do you take that, and how do you implement that in a real world business is what I believe in.
Well, implementing theory into the practical world, real world, is what you do. And we thank you so much for taking care of immigrants and students and making them better in their lives. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you.
It was a pleasure talking to you.